It's quite magical, really, for the kids when they see Santa coming down on horse and cart. They get so excited. This year, because they've changed so much, they were a lot calmer. And they realised what was happening and who Santa was. And the excitement was just amazing, really. They were really, really happy. The children were very, very excited. I can't think of another word to say about it, really. When we were handing out the presents, they're just the excitement, it just shows in their faces. They're almost going to burst. The parents get involved in all the excitement as well, and it's just a nice experience for everyone, for all of us. For us from the foundation, for the children, for the parents.
Cristina. Stai ca Cristi. Nu?
Există un Vilma Botijar undeva.
Botijar Vilma.
Nu e aici.
Pune înapoi.
Da.
Vilma aici.
On reflection, I think the day that we took Santa down to Jokordul Poor Families Community was a huge success. From the start and all the excitement from when Santa came down to giving out the presents, to seeing the children opening their presents and their delightful little faces when they reflected on what they'd received. Taking Santa and the parcels to Jokordul was a success on the day, but also meant so much to the children because the gifts were personally for them, something they'd never been given before. And more than anything, the gifts give them hope to know that someone cares about them.